righteous, may you grow up to be true. May you always seek the truth and see the light surrounding you. May you build ladder to the stars, climb on every rung. May you stay forever young. Forever young. Always be swift. May you have a strong foundation when the winds change your ship. May your heart always be joyful. May your song always be sung. May you stay forever young. Forever young.
Just starting out with our hearts out on our sleeve. It's going to stay that way, so I hope you're ready for just some love and some emotional intensity and some fun. It's good to be here. We are Trifolium. We're here to raise money for a mural project that's happening here in Randolph, and you'll be hearing more about that as we roll along. Pretty exciting time to be here enjoying a glorious, glorious late summer day. And thanks for joining us. Speaking of the fundraising part, there is a sap bucket over here on the table. That's where the dollars go. And there's a poster over here that shows a little bit about the mural that we're raising money for. It's a Phil Godenschwager project. Well, it's his mural that it's a project of the Randolph Area Arts and Culture Advisory Committee. Ready? And we're going to play June Apple now.
Two, three, four.
I were a June apple hanging on a tree, and every time my true love passed, take a bite of me, take a bite of me, Lord, take a bite of me. And every time my true love passed, take a bite of me. Well, every night when I come home, wife, I try to please her. The harder I try, worse she gets. Damn if I don't leave her. Damn if I don't leave her. Damn if I don't leave her. The harder I try, the worse she gets. Damn if I don't leave her. I were a juniper hanging on a tree, and every time my true love passed, take a bite of me, take a bite of me, Lord, take a bite of me. Every time my true love passed, take a bite of me, take a bite of me, Lord, take a bite of me. And every time my true love passed, take a bite of me.
Thank you.
I thought it was pretty cool to start that in A minor.
I thought you did.
It's cool. Because you're a cool guy.
Today.
And every day.
That's right.
That was a special edition.
You liked it.
Yeah, it's always, everything's always a special edition, actually. It's never the same as it was last time. Keeps things interesting.
If you want to go ahead and start on the
real. Well, you're starting this one, so.
Oh, that's right. Speaking of special editions.
Well, I guess I'll say how grateful I am to be out here playing music still. We were just at Feast and Field last night, and I think there was just a lot of appreciation to be able to play outside in front of people. And so we're super happy to be here. And to support this great project, you know. It's just pleasant all around. And I want to give a shout out to Vincent, who's managing this live stream and our sound tonight.
The first of many shouts out.
Long for the rivers down here to rise. Wouldn't take long for the rivers down here to rise. Wouldn't take long for the rivers to rise. Wouldn't be nothing but the sea and the sky. wind and rain will not knock upon your door. No, the wind and rain will not knock upon your door. The wind and rain, they came before anybody knew what a door was for. The wind and rain will not knock upon your door. 40 days,
49.
So 40 days,
49.
40 days,
49.
40 days,
49.
40 days, and nights of rain will start all over again. 40 days, 40 nights of rain. They were built and they're broken. Oh, nothing lasts forever, so they say. Well, we all know how long it took to build this, but how long would it take now to just wash it all away? Believe these fools believe that they control the tide. Oh, these fools believe that they can turn the tide. I tell you, no one turns the tide. Everybody swims when the waters rise. These fools believe that they can turn the tide. 40 days, 40 nights of rain.
Thank you. That is a tune by a Vermont band called The Devil Makes Three. Check them out if you want some high energy.
So while Chloe gets out her cello, Justin changes over to his octave mandolin. I'm just gonna stand here and talk about what they're doing. I have nothing further to offer. It's good to see all of you. I wonder, if you are not here, but rather streaming this live, make a lot of noise. No, you're all here. I want the people who are streaming it live, I wanna hear them. Oh no, I guess it doesn't work that way, does it? If you're streaming it through Facebook, here's a shout out to you. Thanks to Vincent and the Underground Recording Studio here in Randolph. It's awesome to have the opportunity to play this. It was his idea to do a live stream concert as a benefit for the Mural Project here in Randolph. And as soon as I heard it, I said, yes, I'm definitely in. That sounds like a fantastic idea and a lot of fun. And another fantastic idea and a lot of fun is to play this next tune, a Greg Brown tune that we learned from the playing of a mandolinist named Joe K. Walsh. And it has one of my favorite reasons for being attracted to your sweetheart that I've ever heard in a song. Comes up in the bottom of the second verse. So keep an eye out for that.
Tall girls, smart as hell.
that spiritual thing.
You're so great. You guys rock. Thank you. No one else smells like sweet loam. You know what I'm talking about. We got some gardeners and some farmers here.
It's a wonderful thing.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Vincent, can I get a little of this Andy's instrument in the monitor?
I was realizing this next tune is the first song for which I ever downloaded the lyrics off the internet. That was in 1992. It was an FTP server out of the University of Nevada or something. It was pre-World Wide Web, but I still have that printout. It's in some archaic font, Comic Sans or something. You know, it's just one of those, like, it's ridiculous, but it's maybe it will take you back for other reasons. Who knows? It's a Van Morrison tune.
Half a mile from the county fair, the rain came pouring down. Me and Bella standing there with the silver half a crown. Hands all full of fishing rods and the tackle on our backs. We just stood there getting wet with the backs. and it's drawn me to my soul. It's drawn me just like a jelly roll, and it's drawn me, yeah, it's drawn me to my soul. It's drawn me just like going home, and it's drawn me. Rain lit up, sun came up, we were getting dry. Almost glad a pickup truck nearly passed us by. Driver grinned, so we jumped right in and dropped us at the road. Jumped the slam and we jumped right in, not to mention fishing poles.
Pull the water, pull the water, pull the water. Let it run all over me. And it's drawn me to my soul. Just like a jelly roll, and it's drawn me, yeah, it's drawn me to my soul. It's drawn me just like going home, and it's drawn me.
On the way back home, we sang a song, but our throats were getting dry. Then we saw the man from across the road with the sunshine in his eye. He lived all alone in his own little home with a great big gallon jar. There were bottles too, one for me and you, and he said, hey, there you are.
Oh, the water.
Getting myself from a mountain stream.
And it's drawn me to my soul.
It's drawn me just like a jelly roll. And it's drawn me, yeah, it's drawn me to my soul.
It's drawn me just like going home. And it's drawn me.
Sure, that sounds like a good idea. Vincent is suggesting that we take a little musical break and talk a little bit about what the heck we're doing here. And I think that's a great idea. And Jamie Gage, stage right, is going to, is that stage right? I always forget. Is going to help us out. So, welcome to the party. I think Vincent has a microphone up there on the table for you. Yeah.
Test, test. Can you all hear that? Oh, now you can. Hi. Thank you. My name is Jamie Gage. I'm a DJ at Royalton Community Radio. And thank you. I celebrate Vermont music, and I've been working with Vincent at the Underground a little bit with, for some of his live streams. and I'm a huge booster of this community and the music in this community and surrounding communities in central Vermont are really phenomenal, and Trifolium is one of the best. They have really, they're an amazing group, and they're only getting better and better. And I also am familiar with this Randolph Area Arts and Culture Advisory Committee, which
very good.
Is that right?
Well done.
Thank you. I practiced. I saw you kind of tripping over those words. Actually, you did it beautifully. I think I added a word. I don't know. Don't try to find the acronym for it. It doesn't work. But these two gentlemen are on that committee and are spearheading this initiative, Vincent Freeman and Andy Mueller, and a whole bunch of other folks. And for what is going to be an incredible community mural right on the Winslow block there by our own Phil Godenschwager, who's an amazing artist also in our community. We're so lucky to have so many incredible artists in this community, and just proud as heck. This was funded in part already by the Dorothy and Jack Byrne Foundation with a $6,000 matching grant. And so this is a fundraiser to try to match that grant. And there are, there's the bucket there, of course, but there are ways for you to share this message and to let other folks who are interested in really boosting the arts in the Randolph area to do so online. There's a Facebook page, I understand, for the Underground. You can find information there. And there is a specific way to make out the checks also to the town of Randolph as well. Is that right? Have I butchered anything
so far?
No,
you're killing it, man.
Okay.
You're hitting everything.
Okay, amazing. Good. And I don't want to take up much more time except to say thank you all who are here today. COVID is not a great opportunity, apparently, for public gatherings, and this is a nice testament to the fact that you all are out here supporting the community.
Okay.
Excellent. There are articles in today's Herald and where else, Tom?
In
the Valley News also for more information. And thank you for wearing the Grateful Dead shirt. I didn't recognize you earlier. That's Tom Ayers. Excellent, excellent. And thank you all so much for coming. Really, really appreciate your support. We couldn't do any of this without you. So thank you so much. And now back to the music.
Cool. Thank you, Jamie. Thank you. We're going to take a little trip to Ireland, where they like to tune their guitars in dad-gad. Very open tuning kind of place.
Thank you.
songs, as Andy said, were Irish tunes, and we stole that, borrowed that from David Surrett, that transition from those two songs, putting them together. But we've added to the medley an Appalachian tune, Going to the Free State, an old-time tune I learned from Pete Sutherland in a workshop a couple years back. So. What's next?
Ring the bells.
Aha.
All right, this next one is a Dylan tune. For the sanctuaries, cross the valleys and streams. Oh, they're deep and they're wide, and the world's on its high. And time is running backwards, and so is the pride. Ring them bells, St. Peter, where the four winds blow. Ring them bells with an iron hand, so the people will know. Oh, it's rush hour now, on the wheel and the plow. Sweet Martha, for a poor man's son. Ring them bells so the world will know that God is one. Oh, the shepherd is asleep where the willows weep, and the mountains are filled with lost sheep. Ring them bells for the blind and the deaf. Ring them bells for all of us who are left. Ring them bells for the chosen few, who will judge the many when the game is through. Ring them bells for the time to fly, for the child that cries when innocents die. St. Catherine from the top of the roof. Ring them bells from the fortress for the lilies that bloom. Oh, the lines, they are long, and the fighting is strong, and they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong. Ring them bells for the blind and the deaf. Ring them bells for all of us who are left. Ring them bells for the chosen few, who will judge the many when the game is through. Ring them bells for the time to fly, for the child that cries when innocents die. Ring them bells, St. Catherine, from the top of the hill. Ring them bells for the fortress, for the lilies that bloom. Oh, the lines, they are long, and the fighting is strong, and they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong. Oh, they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong.
Oh, they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong.
Thank you.
Is by our very own Andy Mueller.
I am their very own.
I want to express gratitude for Andy right now while he's getting all set up. Justin and I are from Barnard, and we've been playing together for about 10 years, and about 3 years ago, Andy reached out to me because he needed a cello player for a wedding. And then I said we needed to bring someone on for the cocktail hour, and I said, I have a good idea of who we could bring on. And thus, Trifolium was born. But Andy has connected us Barnard folks to the great Randolph community. It's so great to see all this amazing stuff happening with the arts, making it even more vibrant. So thank you.
So we're a capo at the third fret, in case you all needed to know that.
whiskey.
How many mandolin orange fans do we have here? You guys know mandolin orange? I see some hands going up. Mandolin orange, it's a band, a duo. Their name sounds like a joke, but they are no joke. They're serious songwriters and just soulful, soulful, beautiful, beautiful music. So we're gonna play one of their tunes now.
Good?
I think so.
Now the getting was good, but now the getting's gone and gone. I'm going downtown just to tie one on. I'm okay and sour, going down by the hour. I'm as blue as the night is long. So won't someone dance with me to a waltz about whiskey and turn me sad on lullaby? I don't need much of nothing except for all your loving and a waltz about whiskey all night. One quarter should do, number 832. A little truth from the jukebox should make it alright. As the booze settles in, I'm getting high again to a waltz about whiskey all night. So won't someone dance with me to a waltz about whiskey and turn these sad songs lullaby? I don't need much of nothing except for all your loving and waltz about whiskey all night. I remember the night she sat down beside me. She said love was a ring that won't end. Well, I was handed a lie. Now the only thing I know of a ring is a circle my glass leaves behind. So won't someone dance with me to a waltz about whiskey and turn these sad songs lullaby? I don't need much of nothing except for all your loving and a waltz about whiskey all night.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'd rather be a devil living life on a tear than to be an angel at a church fair. Like an electric sound in the deep of the night, I'm burning down the house along with everything inside. Well, most things that I know I didn't learn in class, This road don't go forever, so ride it while it lasts. If you're gonna raise a ruckus, one word of advice. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. You're gonna make a little mess, you're gonna make a little crime. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. Little town, while my blood gets boiling as that racket buckles loud. I'll fire up the motor, we got all of us in. Let's spread the red all over town and do it all again. I ain't crazy or a nut, just to give you people some. This road don't go forever, so ride it while it's done. If you're gonna raise a ruckus, one word of advice. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. You're gonna make a little mess, you're gonna make a little crime. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. You're gonna make a little mess, you're gonna make a little crime. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right. You're gonna make a little mess, you're gonna make a little crime. If you're gonna do wrong, buddy, do wrong right.
That was another Devil Makes Three tune for you.
What's next?
Oh.
You want to do creep or do you want to do something else?
I like creep.
Let's do creep.
So, as usual, our set list far exceeds the amount of time that we have available to play for you, but that's okay, because we still have a lot more to play tonight, and then we'll have some other stuff that you haven't heard yet next time we play for you. That'll be cool.
Hey, do you have a list where the showing up and that kind of stuff?
You know, the question was, do we have a list of upcoming shows? I think there's just one more. No, we're kind of doing the summer circuit, which is to say where we can play outside in parking lots, and that's kind of drawing to a close. So we are playing at the Barnard Inn next Saturday. Is that right? Yeah, next Saturday. Outdoor dining from 5 to 7, 6 to 8, 5 to 8, 5 in the afternoon until 11 o'clock at night. I don't know exactly, but over down at the Barnard Inn. And we do have a Facebook page, so that's a good place to find out what we have coming up. But anyway, yeah. So just a reminder for folks who've wandered in that we're here to have a community gathering and do some music, and that's obvious. What's not as obvious is that we're also fundraising for a mural project. It's a project of the Randolph Arts and Culture Advisory Committee, which is an advisory committee to the town government, but basically charged with helping Randolph be a center for artistic everything. We have a much more polished mission statement. I don't remember exactly what it is, but basically to underscore the awesomeness of the art scene in Randolph. We have so many talented visual artists and musical artists and so on in this town. And so the committee exists to try and bring opportunities to the town to experience that art and opportunities to the artists to do their art. And the first project that we've engaged on as a committee, Vincent, who's our awesome sound guy and local music everything, music studio owner and who's making the live stream happen and so on. Vincent and I are both on that committee, as is Karen, the executive director for the Chandler Center for the Arts, and a number of other people who are here. I won't name everybody, but the first project that we're embarking on is to put a mural on the side of a building on the end of the Winslow block. There's a concept drawing of the mural here with bees and apple blossoms and a pastoral landscape. And it's really a cool mural created by Randolph artist Phil Godenschwager. We received a $6,000 grant from the Byrne Foundation, and it's a matching grant. We need to raise another $6,000. And when I first heard that we'd received $6,000, I thought, that's a lot of money. And when I learned it was a matching grant and we had to raise $6,000, I thought, that's a lot of money. But immediately, my thought went to, that is an awesome opportunity. If we had been given $12,000 and we just put this thing up on the side of the building, then none of you would have been involved in it. And the fact that we're raising money to match that $6,000 grant means that a lot of people are going to have an investment in this mural going up on the building and some excitement about what's going to happen next, because it's just a first step. We'd like to see downtown Randolph and the Randolph area full of murals and sculptures and performance venues and lots of artistic opportunities. So this is a first step. The first physical manifestation of what we're doing as a committee is to get this mural funded. And so I think it's time for another song. But that's what the sap bucket over here on the table is. There is also information on Vincent's Facebook page for the live stream for this event. It's the Underground Recording Studio Facebook page. If you look him up as the Underground Recording Studio, you'll find it. About how to make donations. Obviously, cash that goes in the bucket works, but you can also write a check directly to the town government of Vermont, but you got to make sure that we're in the subject line. So all that information is available online. And time for another tune. Oh, and it's a great one. So I asked about Mandolin Orange fans. Are there any Radiohead fans out in the audience? Okay, okay, a couple. Awesome. If you turned on the radio during the 90s, you might have heard this song. You definitely heard this band.
You were here before, and look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special, so very special, but I'm a creep, I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts, I wanna have control. I want a perfect body, I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice that I'm not around. You're so very special, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep, I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Oh, 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 oh. Makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep, I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong
That was meant to be the last song on our first set, and then we were going to take a little break, and then we were going to come back with something really wholesome and folksy. But we decided not to take a little break, so just everybody just kind of give a little shake, right?
Just you like, do belong here.
You, yeah.
You do.
we will come back with something wholesome and folksy right now. And we're going to follow it with something optimistic and uplifting. And then we're going to play something very personal and introspective. And then we're going to play a love song about how, well, we'll get there.
Don't give it all away, Andy.
Oh, wait, I'm still in dad
now. Uh-oh.
You guys just go ahead and start. I'll join you.
Okay, fine.
New count.
One, two, three, four.
Wrong song. Okay, let's start that over again. One, two, three, four.
Christmas Day and all the rest for sporting. husband ladies down at the creek, and every night go courting. Honey from the honeycomb, water from the fountain, sugar from the sugar cane, and the wild rose of the mountain. And if I had a pickup truck, I'd fill it up with water, paint a catfish on the side, and make believe I caught her. Drive it slowly down the road, and try to keep from bumping. I'll park it down alongside the creek, and watch them fish come jumping. Honey from the honeycomb, water from the fountain, sugar from the sugar cane, and the wild rose of the mountain. Singing gospel songs, mama sipping whiskey. Whiskey from the white oak barrel sure does make good liquor. It makes the night seem twice as bright, and the days go by much quicker. Honey from the honeycomb, water from the fountain, sugar from the sugar cane, and the wild rose of the mountain. If I had a new made quilt to fill it up with feathers, take my Rosie by the hand and lay down there together. Oh, the nights when I was young, the falls to keep returning, they chase the winter nights away just like a log fire burning. Honey from the honeycomb, water from the fountain, sugar from the sugar cane, and the wild rose of the mountain.
Thank you. So this next tune is an Old Crow Medicine Show tune. I don't know if you're familiar with their stuff. It ranges from really, really beautiful and sweet to really seriously debauched. That's an adjective, right? Debauched. Yeah. This is all the way on the first end of the spectrum, the sweet and lyrical end of the spectrum. So I hope you enjoy it.
Show you an ocean, I show you a castle, a turn in the same. Well, we rise and we fall, we crash on the coastline, but only our love will last till the end. Our fortune is fleeting and time is deceiving, our bodies are weak and the turning is done. Oh, following blindly, but love is like lightning. It strikes only one time, but ain't it enough? Ain't it enough to live by the ways of the world, to be part of the picture when whatever it's worth. Throw your arms round each other and love one another. It's only one life that we've got, and ain't it enough? Surely all people were made for each other. Rise up together when the days turn to dust. Let the prison walls crumble and the borders all tumble. Don't for us all here, it ain't it enough. It ain't it enough to live by the ways of the world, to be part of the picture. Whatever it's worth, throw your arms round each other and love one another. It's only one life that we've got, and ain't it enough? Late in the evening, I'm feeling the wind blow. I'm talked through the treetops, warm as the sun. Lying beside you, watching the moon rise. That's all there is, babe. Ain't it enough? Ain't it enough? In the faith. And time is the seed. Bodies are weak in the turning dust. Well, the heavens are beaming and all the world's dreaming of peace everlasting, and ain't it enough? Ain't it enough to live by the ways of the world, to be part of the picture, whatever it's worth. Throw your arms round each other and love one another. It's only one life that we've got, and ain't it enough? Ain't it enough. Thank
you.
The best line in there, let the prison walls crumble and the borders all tumble.
Did we sing that line?
You did sing that. Okay. You didn't forget it.
There's really no reason for this. I could play this song on my acoustic guitar, but this is way cooler.
I just want to say that Andy built this guitar. I think this is his first electric guitar he ever built, and only so far.
I had a hand in another one, but yeah.
But if you all don't know Andy, yes, he is a magician. That's right, he's a magician. He's built many instruments, but this is one instrument he built. That is also... This is kind of my pride and joy here. This is another instrument he built. This is an octave mandolin. Just a very beautiful instrument and an amazing sound. I mean, he's been doing this for years. This is like sleeping for him.
Because of all these instruments, there's not as much sleeping as there would otherwise be. This is a Chris Delmhorst song. I just brought it to these guys a couple of days ago. Well, a week ago. They've heard it a couple times. But it's a song I've been playing for quite a while, and it's an important song in the sense that it really embraces that there are a lot of games we play, a lot of facades that we put on, a lot of pressures that we put on ourselves just going through the walk of doing life. And it's okay to just kind of let go of that stuff. It's okay. And it's important. So now that I said all that and I'm feeling all emotional, who knows if I'll even be able to sing it, but I'll do my best. I'm at least looking awesome with this electric guitar. Sleep, you little soldier boy, with your ear against the wall. You've held that rifle all of your life. Now it's time to let it fall. And sleep, you little alibi, with your reasons in a row. You've turned in circles all of your life, so your shadow wouldn't show. Dream with me, we'll wake to a brighter day. And we'll build a boat, hope that it floats, and we'll sail away. Resume with your head above the crowd. You've held your breath in all your life just to make somebody proud. And sleep, you little reservoir, let your banks just overflow. You can't contain all of that rain, you're gonna have to let it go. Sleep, dream with me, we'll wake to a better life. Until the sun, everyone, good night. Yes, until we arise, with open eyes, good night, my love, good night, good night. How many of you all were up at Farr's Hill about a month ago? Yep. Awesome. I like seeing some hands up. And I'm also glad to see some people without their hands up, because that means that you won't have heard this song then. That's a pretty cool thing, the outdoor venue up there. I think it's about winding down for this year in terms of shows up there. But my hope is it'll go into next summer, the Live and Out series programmed by Chandler. You know, who knows when we're going to get back to doing regular indoor music series. Hopefully that'll come soon. But in the meantime, being able to have some music in outdoor venues like this is just a real treat. So we're going to do a Tim O'Brien tune called Walk Beside Me. And it goes something like this. Traditional to let the instruments be in tune at the start of the song. Hear it?
Keep it.
Now we're going to do one that Justin wrote.
Not as dreamy as Andy's song, but...
It taps into a very deep place.
Deep. Deep place, yes.
Still you were here, right in the time, taking up space and drinking my wine. And so I stayed away, and I watched you fade to sleep. But still I was on the mend. I heard what you said. I gave it a chance. And look for something else. I lost my mind and I bided time, and I felt myself pushing together. Well, remember the nights when you slept with me so quietly and so simple. But then you changed my mind to hurt myself is crying. We're falling out of line. Hope is a waste of time. Waste of time. Still walking, I was still talking, I wasn't wasting my time again. And I'm sorry to think that you and me, we might be friends. Well, you left me, oh, in a cold. Well, you left me, oh, all alone. I was bound up in my home to send. But still time, I would have been just fine. But still you waste my time when I'm just fine. I'm just fine. I'm just fine.
What there must have been some tunes in the earlier part of this set list when I got my fiddle out and got warmed up. But we appear to have skipped those tunes. So now we're going into absolutely the most difficult fiddle tune I know. And I'm telling you this because I really want you to be on my side. If we get through this thing, it's gonna be epic. And you will have been here for it. And if we don't, well, you know, then we'll play the next tune.
When we were making this set list, we thought it would be a really good idea to put a lot of songs we really liked but haven't played in a long time.
Yeah, this is one of those too. Foolhardy tempo, too. That was Arkansas Traveler, Old Time Tune, and The Wizard's Walk, which I'm pretty sure is a Jay Unger composition. Anyway, a very, very cool tune in some weird key. What are we doing next?
I don't know. It's all jumbled up. Are, okay. we, on, are we on the...
Well, we should do two more and then Shona.
Okay. I'm thinking either Heart of Gold or Comes a Time.
Choose. Either way, it's
fine.
Okay.
I don't remember the riff, so.
Would you rather do Comes a Time?
Maybe.
We're doing it.
Okay.
Oh, you're on the mandolin, though.
Oh, that's on Heart of Gold? That's right. We used to do it with the guitar.
Yeah, it's all different now. Everything's different now.
Okay, we're going to do a Neil Young tune. Thanks for hanging with us while we have our little band deliberations.
Thank you.
said no.
Do a Buffy St. Marie tune next called Piney Wood Hills.
And then we're going to do one more and call it a day. So it's a good time to remember that one of the reasons we're here is to raise money for the mural. And whether you've put some money in the sap bucket this evening or thought about it, definitely spread the word. Keep your eye out for other fundraising efforts. We're looking to raise $6,000 to match a grant that we received from the Byrne Foundation to put this beautiful, beautiful mural on the side of a building in downtown Randolph as not just an end unto itself, but as a start of an effort to have a lot of murals and sculptures and other artistic, just public art spaces in Randolph to support our community, to support the artists in our community, to draw people to our community, and so on and so forth. So it's a really cool, exciting time, a wonderful thing to get to be a part of now. Tell your friends about it. Keep an eye out for other fundraising efforts for this thing, and hopefully we'll raise the $6,000 and get a lot of people excited about the sculpture. If we're able to raise the money, which we will be, the sculpture would be installed next spring, and the last thing that I should mention is that the sculpture itself is by Randolph artist Phil Godenschwager. Did I say sculpture? I meant mural. Every time I meant mural. Every time I said sculpture just now, except when I said murals and sculptures, then I meant murals and sculptures. But aside from that, just rewind, stick in mural every time I said sculpture, okay?
Woo, boy. What the heck are we doing?
Funny what it is.
Capo 2.
A.
Good Lord.
Jamie was speaking earlier. He and I met in the context of doing radio. And the nice thing with radio, I see some other radio people here too. The nice thing with radio is when you discover that you're just blithering, you can always just start playing a recording. When I'm blithering here, I have to remember what we're doing next. It's horrible.
My dreams, and a dream should come true, and a heart should be filled, and life should be lived in these piney wood hills. To the woodlands, I'll return to the snow, I'll return to the hills and the valleys below, I'll return as a poor man or a king if God wills, but I'm on my way home to my piney wood hills. I was raised on a song there, done right and done wrong there, and it's true I belong there, and it's true it's my home. From ocean to ocean, I've rambled and roamed, and soon I'll return to my Pinewood home. Maybe someday I'll find someone who will love as I love these Pinewood hills. Love as I love these Pinewood hills. Love as I love.
You guys are awesome. It's starting to get a little chilly out here, but what a beautiful, beautiful day. And what a beautiful place we live. What an awesome thing we get to share this evening. So it's I'm really just full of joy to see all of you out here. And we're going to do one more tune. This is one we've been singing lately. It's written by a Michigan singer-songwriter who's got a lot of amazing songs. This is the one that just hits me over the head every time I hear it in a subtle, in a like moving way, not in an aggressive way. A song about facing the challenges in our lives with creativity and hope and courage, optimism, solidarity.
I do usually care.
And we even remember how to do it. One, two, three. Knock me off of my feet, but guess it's time for me to start walking again. Stop running away from it. Next time you see me, I will be singing a new song. I am learning to shine on. Shine on, shine on. There'll be time enough for darkness when everything's gone. Shine on. It's been hard not to give in, and it ain't easy living in hard times. I feel it weighing on your mind. So next time you see me, I'll be uplifting. Yes, I will give you hope. I am learning as I go to shine on. Shine on, shine on. There'll be time enough for darkness when everything's gone. Shine on, shine on. There is work to be done in the dark before dawn. Yeah.
dark it seems. Feel it coming up inside of me, and I feel it in you too, and everything you do. So next time you see me, we'll both be laughing just to be alive. We are learning to shine, shine on, shine on, shine on. There'll be time enough for darkness when everything's gone. Shine on, shine on. There is work to be done in the dark. Time enough for darkness when everything's gone. Shine on, shine on. There is work to be done in the dark before dawn. There is work to be done, so we got to shine on.
Thank you. We are Trifolium. We'll keep shining on. Y'all keep shining on. Thanks for coming out tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.